10 years of federal government budget cuts have increased pressure on essential jobs and services, whether it's protecting our borders, improving the quality and safety of the food we eat, supporting our returned servicemen and women, stopping diseases entering our country, or providing income support and opportunity for families. A global financial crisis is no time for the federal government to cut jobs and the essential services we all need. Authorised by Stephen Jones, CPSU Canberra.